Hi, pain in my arm. You have pain in your arm, don't you?
I do.
If you have pain in your arm that doesn't seem to be going away, you have to check the neck. The nerves in your neck refer pain down the arm. We have seen so many people that have shoulder, elbow, wrist, hand pain that goes unresolved and untreated. Make sure you check the neck. If that's the problem, you'll never solve it by treating anything else.